let's go to explore a little bit. So basically now, on the map, no. Fast travel to Concord, to explore in Concord. Or to go to that farm. Maybe let's go to explore. Yeah? Let's go to that farm. That way. Let's go. If I go here, will be rad. Will be a lot of radiation in the water. Where is doggy? Man, I don't have my dog with me. Where is my dog? It's a command here to get my dog. He don't teleport to me. Ah, he's here. Hey, doggy, follow me.
Hey. Hey. Wait there. Come on. Hold position. Moving out.
Thank you, doggy. Man, the forest is really creepy now. I remember that place now. Here is very hard, this place. That excavation. It's pretty damn hard. Who is this guy? Hey, buddy. What are you doing? I'm not going to hurt you.
I'm not going to hurt you.
Oh, I'm not worried about that. It's just, well, I think I ate a bad can of meat. Okay. Maybe it was 3 cans. Seemed pretty tasty at first, but now it's got my guts all in a twist. And, well, you can probably smell it from there. Long Neck Lukowski's canned meat my ass. Long Neck Lukowski's canned poison more like it. Here, have the rest of it. I'm never touching the stuff again as long as I live. Assuming I live through the day. And if you happen to see that Lukowski, tell him I hope he dies in a goddamn fire.
Oh, God. Sorry. Probably better if you get going. If it's anything like last time, it's about to get kind of messy.
Okay, bro. Come on, doggy. No, Patu. Here is still an excavation. Right. No, we don't go there, doggy. We don't go there. Patu, how are you, Patu? Okay, doggy. Good job. There are more. Oh. Oh my God, man. Holy shit. How many of them? Doki, we are okay. We are okay. I level up. Require level 7. And for this, level 9. Oh my god. You know what? Impact resource 40% and red y, oh, 40%. Advanced locks, yeah. Let's focus to the quest. I think I have a better pistol. Oh man, I have a ton of 5 pistols. This is what caliber is, 38. Yeah, I need to remove this with this quick calibrated. Damage 15. Damage 15. This is better. Accuracy 55, accuracy 6, no. And shit. Hey, buddy.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Don't worry.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people
don't. Hey, Flint, yeah. The Minutemen these days. Always now, getting picked up, yeah.
Bad business, that.
You need any help?
Is there something you need my help with?
Oh, yeah.
How are you, Flint?
I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
So you join the Minutemen when I deal with the raiders?
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those raiders?
We'll certainly give it a good long think. People have gotten used to not being able to count on you folks. That's not going to change overnight.
They are far away. Are you fucking kidding me? Here? I need to deal with them. Oh man, it's so far. It's so far, man. I don't know if I can manage the excavation. I will manage to do the excavation. What do you think? I remember it's pretty damn hard, the excavation, are a lot of mobs. I didn't expect it to kill that bird. Fuck off. And I don't remember, in Fallout, the mobs scaling or they have a fixed level? I really don't remember. Don't look good, this plane. A lot of radiation here. Doggy. Man, that music is insane. Expert?
Don't think I can pick this.
Are you kidding me?
Got it.
That's it.
Seriously. Give it a teddy bear. What the fuck? Good job, doggy. There are more? Oh, radiation. Are you kidding me? Master? Oh my gosh. That was a feral one. A can. He had only a can on him. Are you kidding me? And I have a lot of fucking 5 pistols.
Bingo.
Boom! 5% damage against Mirror Lord. That's not nice. Flight data recorder. Okay. Man, this fucking radiation. Where are you going, doggy? Wait, that's another plane? Oh no, I was here. Okay, Rui, now I don't stay long more. I will stay a little bit, but I don't know how long. Take your time, bro. What is here? Cemetery? Yeah. Don't look so good idea to go in the cemetery, honestly. I don't see any goals. It's so quiet, this cemetery. All these bones. Who live here? What the hell are you doing? What you found, Oggy? Yeah, what the... What the heck is here, man? Some kind of cult. Doggy, the night is coming, bro. We need to find a place to sleep. Who's shooting? No.
Let's do this. Thought I saw something.
How many fucking rats?
Still in one piece.
You're okay? Yeah, it's a fucking cave.
this time.
Hey there.
Thanks for the help.
Welcome. 50 bottle caps. Thank you. Here's your home. You are poor, bro. Okay. We go in that fucking cave. Man, there are a ton of fucking rats. Give me the loot. Man, I need a place to sleep, or I need to go back home. Basic save, yes, I will save. Let me check the weapon. This one have a better fire rate. But lower accuracy. Five bolt action rifle. Wait, I don't have any. Oh, I have one with scope. Let's put on 9, the one with the scope. This one have more damage, but don't have a scope. Wow. That one have a lot of damage. Hey, wait, that's a vendor. Hey. Why running? This place don't need to appear clear. Huh? Don't appear as clear. If we killed all the rats. Where's that guy? Where the hell is the guy? Hello? What the fuck is that? Ooh, oh! Oh my god! Rat Scorpion! Man, what the heck is that? Holy moly! Rat Scorpion here! Man, wasn't too early to get to meet with a Rat Scorpion. Let me use one right away. Still have 9:46 a.m. 10 hours will be enough until the morning. Fuck this radiation. What's up, doggy? Is something up here, huh? Oh, crap. Man, a lot of fucking radiation. I need to find a vendor. Oh. Oh, crap. Fuck, man. There are more traps here. Okay, yes, there are more fucking traps. Man, where are the traps? Wait, now the trap is not anymore. Doggy, what the fuck are you doing? I expect more traps here. Shit, hot. Let me check that pistol. What pistol I found? Compensated 10mm. What is my 10mm one? It's better, more range, more. So this one we replace with this one, compensated one, is better than this 10mm. Okay. You can sleep here. Hey, buddy. I think I remember this place. I think there are a lot of mines and a lot of rats, if I remember correctly, in this place. In this area here. Mole rat. You see? I told you. What the fuck? Oh my God, man. Here will be radiation a lot.
That's it.
Yeah, you can make a base here. You can make a base here as well. Yeah, I was sure. I remember there need to be some loot here. Mystic, you saw the Fallout movie, Perry? A fusion core. What? Are you fucking kidding me?
Locked tight.
I cannot, man. I need to spend points in the fucking lockpick. Level up from cooking. Oh, come on, man. I think at the top here I will find a sniper. Oh my god, where is my last save? Shit. Don't tell me I didn't kill the rat. No, man, I didn't even kill the fucking rat. Shit. I need to kill the rat again. There are more.
Yes.
I don't think the workbench workshop share the loot. I don't remember. I remember I think you need to make some kind of connection between them to share the loot, if I'm not wrong. I don't remember exactly.
Got it.
Good job, doggy. Vodka. Dead claw hide. Yeah, I spent a gain of point in lockpick. Oh, need level 7. Action points regenerate the 25% faster. I want that. Okay, let's save. Let's do a hard save. Man, why I cannot see the fucking trap? The trap is not here anymore. Weird. Man, why I remember here to be a rifle? I was wrong about that. I think I was wrong. Uh, 11:51 a.m. Sanctuary only 39%. Why? What the hell they don't have? I left them with food, with everything. No, wait. I think you cannot make any upgrades until
Mama, how are you getting along? Just fine. It is nice to finally settle down after spending so much time moving around.
Oh yeah? You spent a little time on the run when you were younger?
Oh yes, you have to when there's a bounty on your head. A little elderly advice. Don't double cross a raider. They hold long grudges.
Yeah, that's good advice. Sounds like quite the adventure.
It was. Someday, I'll tell you all about it. Help out or get lost.
Better damage, I think. Calibrated one, critical short damage. I prefer better damage. But I made the upgrades.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again.
Hey, Sturgis.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
I did it, bro.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
They need more food. Improved carrying capacity. This is what I need. For everything. You know what? I don't spend the adhesive. I remember adhesive is pretty damn hard to get.
Seems to be growing well.
Let me plant. You have enough food now, bro.
Well, this place is starting to feel like home.
Yeah.
Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
I made the defense, bro.
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. It'll make everyone feel more secure here.
No reward for that?
Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
What next?
Well, I guess figuring out how to get back to living instead of just surviving. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows too. Some of the walls actually, come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now. Nice job with those defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now. I think Preston may want to chat, though.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone. I just... I miss him so much.
Let's trade some things.
Oh. We have a 5 pistol. Can I, give him armor? I don't have any armor to give them because I didn't loot it. Armors. Yeah.
Yeah?
Nothing, bro. Man, there is not a command to scavenge everything.